In the late 16th century, archaeologist Thomas Samuel discovered the route to a previously unexplored city of gold. There he found vast amounts of treasure and caskets buried in the ground, which contained gems, gold bars, and the corpses of ancient kings. But there was one casket that could not be opened. Eventually, the casket was purchased at an auction by the entrepreneur Albert Brookman IV for $2 million. His late grandfather's writings described a set of keys that would open the casket. Treasures valuing many millions of dollars lie hidden in this casket. There are three keys, the jade statue, the golden wing, and the silver staff. All three keys are required to open the casket. To find the keys, Mr. Brookman hired a man feared in the business world for his characteristics of ruthless pursuit and disregard for the law.
Felony, 1179.
Ready! Go!
Thank you.
Ready. Go!
We'll be right back.
Ready.